little big planet to rival it.
Disneyland Adventures.
That looked actually really cool. It looked really cool for a kids game.
Yeah, I was 3 years old.
You could,
I could play it with like my little.
Wait, have you been to Disneyland?
I have.
Okay, then that's your reason.
Yeah.
I've been to Disneyland like 5 times, and it's
oh my god,
it was awesome when I was a kid.
You can play it like with like your little brothers or sisters or
right, exactly. Just,
or whatever.
It looks interesting. It really does.
It's pretty cool. It's this holiday.
This holiday. Nice.
This holiday.
Very good. Very good.
And it's all connected, I think. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, that is all connected.
And connect Star Wars.
I saw that. That one was. It was a bit of railing, but they said they only had railing just to lead you to, like, the next place. Like, once you got to the battles, then it was, like, free, and then you could, like... Because I saw G4, how they were, like...
Right, yeah. Like,
it looked pretty awesome, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm a huge Star Wars fan myself.
Same here.
I
same
love Star Wars. Ever since the beginning of time.
Yeah.
Me, not so much. And the only thing that's got me... The railing, of course, but the fighting looks sluggish. It really does. It doesn't look that responsive. It doesn't look that... Like, okay, when you think of a Jedi, you think of backflips, jumping 20 feet in the air.
Well, he did jump over
cool shit.
That droidica.
Yeah, but that's... Like I'm saying,
it
sluggish.
It wasn't very
action-y, yeah, it doesn't
it
look that good to me. But I don't know. We'll just have to see.
It didn't have a release date, so it's probably early in development.
Right, right. Which I'm hoping they can pick up the battle.
Yeah, it takes time between the first and the third episodes.
Yeah, that's cool. You can become a Jedi Master. What's next?
Next is Sesame Street, Once Upon a Monster.
Oh, jeez.
Good,
once again,
kid-friendly one.
Yeah, once again.
Did you know
kids?
That's running
awesome.
Off the engine from Brutal Legend?
That's hilarious.
Yeah, like
Tim
Schafer. Yeah, he was like, hopefully we took off the dismemberment before we I was laughing so hard when he
Tim
said that.
Tim Schafer's hilarious.
He's like, funny. He's like, and I learned to keep my body shape. I'm the Cookie Monster.
And introducing the simulated family.
that's definitely something you want to play with kids, like if you have a younger brother
or something. Yeah. It looks good for
like,
kids,
kid-friendly. That's definitely for the hardcore group right there.
If you love Modern Warfare,
you will love our next
game. Kinect Sports 2, Season 2. Actually.
Season 2, yeah.
Since I don't own a Kinect, I didn't really play it.
It's basically every system has a, every system has their own sports.
Right.
Like Wii, Sony.
The
Microsoft
one thing I do, my beef with that is the football one. It doesn't look that great.
It was
running in place. And
it
crap
was
like
really
that.
Delayed. I mean, I'm not one to like judge it because I really think Kinect is a good thing. But like when I was watching G4, and when they were like saying hike and everything, it was mega
that was
lame.
Lame.
That was. Really,
dude.
Yeah, they're saying like, yeah.
And I don't know, just the way they run seems oddly weird. Just they're running really like they're basically doing high knees.
Right.
Just,
that's exactly.
If you're hardcore, I highly doubt you're gonna get into it. So that's.
But like, once again, it's not meant for the hardcore. It's meant for the casual gaming.
What's next?
So next is Kinect Fun Labs.
I thought it was really cool. That's one of the reasons I kind of want to get a Kinect. Is because of the Fun Labs. It looks a lot of cool features on it.
Well, like they had a little bunch of stuff with the avatars and all that stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, like you think what like you could take a picture of your front and back.
Yeah.
And it'll make like I'm not gonna say perfect because it's far from it, but it's a better resembling avatar of yourself.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool. And like 3D tracking. Like you could draw like a little layout.
Yeah, that's true.
And like
oh,
drawing
really
pictures
cool.
And stuff.
A lot of people are gonna have fun with them.
No, a
lot of
are
gonna
have a heyday with that.
Next up, we have Dance Central.
That's another game that I think Kinect works well with is the Dance Central games.
Yeah, you don't need the mat anymore from like Dance Revolution.
Right.
And all that
exactly.
Stuff.
Exactly.
No,
it's
all the controls.
Looks cool, and it's a lot more responsive too, which
yeah.
I thought was cool. They got the motion. The body sensing, right? That,
yeah.
It looks good.
We got a decent.
If you guys want to learn how to dance, honestly, that's a pretty good way to do it.
Yeah. It's not going to teach you how to
fun.
Dougie, but I will teach you how to Dougie.
Don't do that.
who? Somebody asked, I think it was Kevin Pereira who asked the, one of the publishers if it taught you how to Dougie.
That's awesome.
Hilarious.
Kevin Pereira is hilarious.
Yeah.
Yes, I am.
He's a
Gone. Again. And is this the last item?
This is the last item.
Microsoft ended huge, I thought, personally, with Halo 4. The trilogy continues.
It continues with 343 Studios.
343 Studios, which I did not know, thank you to Shrix over here, is ex-Bungie members. I did not know that. So I think it's in capable hands, honestly. I really do.
Okay, if anyone can do it, it's 343. But still, I would rather them just leave it done. The Halo franchise was good enough. They have to realize they have so much pressure on them right now.
And I'm sure they do realize.
They didn't
that.
Only announce Halo 4. They announced Halo 4, 5, and 6.
They announced
really?
A trilogy.
Yes.
A trilogy. That's
a
lot
new
of
trilogy
pressure.
With Master Chief.
Wow.
Yeah, a lot of pressure.
So, I don't know. I thought it was cool. My hope is that...
At least it's ex-Bungie members. I mean, that's going to have...
Yeah.
Right.
I got to say, I did not like the art style in the cinematic.
I
really
did.
It looks different.
Shiny.
It looks different.
I like
shiny. And I got to go with Frix here. Not as much. I'm not totally on your side, but it does look different. The big thing that I noticed was Cortana looked completely different.
Yeah. Cortana was my big
she's
thing.
She's a tall
yeah.
babe this time around.
She looks too human in this one.
Yeah.
I think she's meant to be supposed to be a human from the get-go. I think she was just like a recorded human.
No, she's an AI from the Forerunners.
Yeah.
The Forerunners made her.
I'm pretty sure she's supposed to be human. But call me crazy.
No.
I think it looks cooler.
Once again, Microsoft, and it was a big note.
Great conference. My favorite one. I think they won it.
Yeah, they did decent. Yeah,
you
did.
What do you give them out of what? We're doing 5 stars.
Out of 5 stars, 3.5.
Whoa, 3. Mm-hmm. Now that's harsh. You're busting balls. Mm-hmm. You just said that they won it.
I think all the conferences they were good.
Yeah.
They were better than last year's, but they weren't mind blowing. None of them were mind blowing.
They weren't better than last year's. Sony by far rocked
last year.
Last year. Nintendo
what did Sony
won.
Bring last
no.
year?
Nintendo,
are you kidding me?
Last year Nintendo won.
Yeah, last
no.
year
Nintendo
won hands down.
Get
all
out.
Their games,
get out.
Nintendo won hands down.
Sony
last
for sure.
What did Sony bring last
See,
year?
See, I can't remember right now.
Exactly. We got a little bit better.
Nothing noticeable.
No,
notable.
They had huge stuff on there.
The
yeah.
game.
I guess let's go off the rating. What do you say for Microsoft's this year?
Microsoft. Out of 5, we're doing?
Out of 5.
Out of 5. A 3, right in the middle.
Wow,
right?
You guys are busting balls.
Yeah, dude.
I was going to say 3 just because I was going to say 3 just
okay, I consider
Microsoft.
5, like, one of the best concerts I've seen.
Yeah, if you're going to give anybody a 5,
well,
it's got to be mind-blowing.
I was thinking just
like
this year alone, you've
drop.
Never
like,
seen
okay, like a
5
would have been when Nintendo brought the Wii. That was a huge thing. Because that was literally, that was the
that
first
was Nintendo Revolution.
Yeah, that was the first, that is a 5. That is blind-blowing.
No, that's not a 5.
That
a new console is a 5.
Not a 5. Oh my god. Then Sony should have got a 5 for their new handheld.
But that had been leaked. That had been leaked, like,
yeah,
the Vita?
It was called the MPG. Developers have been working on with it forever.
Yeah, I mean, they've already announced it, that's what I'm saying. But no one knew the actual name of it yet.
I'm not that excited about learning the title of
the PSP Go was leaked, but the Vita was never leaked at any point.
They announced it, like, how long
yeah,
ago?
It was
yeah, that's
MPG.
What I'm saying.
That's
dude,
what we already
had,
knew about it.
We already knew that it was. It had the 2 touch screen.
No,
we knew
no
everything
one did. Okay.
About it.
Shut up.
We knew everything about it except the name.
I can't work with this anymore.
I'm just saying. I'm just saying.
So I guess my review is up. I don't know.
What would you get?
It's compared to the way you guys rated it, which is pretty harsh, I feel. But,
well, then give it your own. Yeah, give it your own rating. Don't
well,
go off of us.
I don't know. I'd
of all the conferences you've seen in your lifetime, what would you give it?
Microsoft? I don't know. I wouldn't give it the 3.
Don't judge it because it's Microsoft. Judge it because it's a conference.
Just a conference. Definitely, I don't know, I'd get a 3.5, just like,
exactly.
Mostly because Kinect, the motion controls, it was a good
It was a good
most,
conference,
it
was
future.
Amazing.
It
was
great.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like
I
said, right in the middle.
Yeah,
but
man.
If you have any comments or anything, definitely like the video, comment below.
Leave your opinions.
Yeah, we'll
tell
talk
us,
back
tell
to
us,
you guys.
Give us your ratings.
We're here, so we'll We'll talk back to you guys, definitely.
If you think we're fanboys,
yeah.
Call us out.
Yeah, definitely.
Probably.
And then we'll rage on you all over.
We'll just all right, guys. tornBox out.